Dead77 here, and welcome back to JumpCraft 2. Yeah, JumpCraft 2. I'm hoping that we can finish it in this one. We are on level 5, which means we only beat 4 levels. I thought we beat like 5 or 6, but I guess not. What? Can we not jump on ice? How else are we supposed to get over there? This is a 5... Yeah, that's a 5-block jump. What? Okay, now I'm like 100% confused, because... Do you guys see any other way to go? I don't. I think you got something wrong, buddy. Like, this was supposed to be packed ice or something. Or, like, something else was. You can't walk on this, can you? No. Can you walk on stone? No. I don't know if you can walk on glowstone or not, because I'm not going to be able to get to it. But if I can't even do anything, how am I supposed to, like, be good? Is this even possible to the packed ice? That's really my only bet for now. Because if I can't get anywhere... Nope! That's not even possible. Because it kills you. I don't know what you're supposed to do here! I actually don't. What, can you just not stand on it for... No. You actually, like, wait, you can jump on the edge of the block. You can jump on the edge of the block, I think, and not die from it. Yeah. Dang it! That's all I can think of to really do anything. And it has to be, like, perfect. Ooh. Okay. See, look! How am I supposed to... See? That's stupid! That's so stupid! That's so stupid! Let me just... That's actually stupid. Wait, can't teleport you in creative? Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. Alright, I'm gonna just go through in this in creative, because there's obviously a path, but it's just killing me out of pure nothingness. Like, this would not be possible if it weren't for a glitch on the side of the block. Which is annoying, and I'm sorry for that if you can hear my dog barking. So I'm gonna just go this normal way that should be possible, and if I fall off like that, I'll go to the last block I touched. I'm not gonna cheat forward at all, but this literally makes it impossible to do if I can't even get anywhere. I'm not taking any, like, shortcuts or anything. Oh... Wait, where am I supposed to go now? Oh, can I not... I don't think I can touch wood. I think I die. So... Oh, come on! I think it's safer probably just to jump. Nope, not from there. Boing! Ah, that's hard. We're gonna be stuck here for a while, it looks like. Oh yeah, and I hope you guys are gonna be excited, because I am gonna start recording some, even though it's old, I'm gonna be recording some Need for Speed Most Wanted, which is one of, like, my favorite games of all time. So I hope you guys are excited for that. There should be a video on that coming, or I'm at least recording it, and like, probably as soon as possible after this, it's downloading at this moment, which I'm happy. I got it for free in the Origin store. It's on free, it's on the house right now for a limited time. Not ad, but just let, if I were you, I'd go get it if you were interested at all, because it's free. It's like 100% free, it's on them, but only for a limited time. If I'm sounding like an advertiser, I am sorry. Alright. I can't make this jump. I can't even jump. By the way, this is like full 1.9. I don't know if I said that already. I made that, but it was because off of that. Oh my gosh. I can't make this jump to survive to live. I'm gonna just go back here. Of course I make it then. Okay, and next level. Swampland. Medium hard. Of course it's pink. Are there gonna be any troll things here? That's not even a troll. Oh my gosh. My silly doggy will not shush. No. No, not cool. Oh. I see. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. This is now a thing? That's actually kind of cool, how if you go on that, it turns it on, and if you go here, it turns it off. That's actually cool. I like that. By the way, there's no way I'm going to be able to physically possible for me to make a map anywhere like this. Like, in quality. I mean, if I did, I'd make it a... Yeah! I would have actually lived that, so I'm counting it as a win. Okay, so with this in mind, our new, like, goody-goody, everything is awesome, everything is cool strategy, with, where do we go? Where do we actually go? Aw, nah. I guess this is supposed to be stood on, because if not, that's actually impossible. I think we've got to have to, like, go up here or something. I don't know. I honestly have no... Oh. No. That's not a possible jump. That would be if I wasn't a stoop. Oh my gosh. Seriously. Make the jump! Yeah! Where do I even yarn? I'm like 90% sure that I actually have to get up here. I think it's possible. It's like a it's not even that hard of a jump. It's up one, over three, and then, like, to the side, too. Yeah, finally. Of course I miss it immediately. There we go. That seems a lot more likely. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That was not... That was self-done. Really? Oh, can you just jump that? I don't know, but... That should have totally made it. Okay, I think you do have to go from the melon or something. Boing! Oh, even if you didn't, we did it anyways. So this one's probably going to be significantly longer now that I'm not raging back to the start every time. I feel this is a lot better. If you're going to make a parkour map, make it something like this, or at least put checkpoints after. Don't make super impossible jumps on the quote-unquote medium hard. Yeah, look at this. This is medium-hard. Hard is going to be this with iron bars, with cobwebs in the way, and like a skeleton and blaze shooting you. That is the first time I've ever said skeleton like that. Skeleton? I have never said it like that in my life. Oh god, what's the pumpkin going to do? Oh. Oh, pumpkin... Are you serious? It's just like, hey bud, you want to jump? Too bad. Freaking 4-block jumps. I just know. Seriously? That's supposed to be seeable? Oh. I'm not complaining that these are hard. I'm complaining that these are invisible to the human eye. If you're going to use something like this, like, make it, like, neon yellow or something. Not gray in the dark, gloomy mushroom environment. That's how it's spelled, so. Finally, level 8. This is easy slash medium, and there's going to be, like, 12 4-block jumps, I'm calling it. What does this do? Are you serious? It murders your face. What was the point of that? I don't know. Well, it's dead now. These are the easiest ones, because you can just look straight up, basically. Yeah! Oh, this one's actually not too hard. This one's actually the right difficulty. This is what I would call a medium. Okay, so it just teleports you like 5-6 blocks up and into your pit of doom. Wait, so does it count if I'm in creative, but can I still use my water bottle spawn? Wait, why would it matter? Wait, am I supposed to go there, or... Oh. Alright, yeah, we're probably just going to finish this off, because we're at level 9 out of, I think, 11. This is rated hard, and so far it's easier than, like, every level yet, because there's no jumps that, like, screw you over. Like, see, that's not that hard. Where do I go? That's my question. Oh! Oh! That's actually smart. And... Oh god, where's the head hitters? Where are the head hitters? When you don't want them, you look for them, because you're like, where are they? I know they're coming. Ugh. Are you serious? Yep, here they are. Oh, I made that. I actually thought I missed that. Were you supposed to jump that obsidian? Are you supposed to get on this for the millimeter extra height? Third question, couldn't you just...
Nope.
It's like, no, bruh. You gotta go legit. That was way too easy. This one's way too easy. It's just super freaking long. Basically, so if you got here and, like, you didn't use your potion yet, I count that. Shh. You didn't see anything. But yeah, if you got here and you haven't used your potion, and then you, like, die on the last jump, that's the most frustrating thing ever. Like that? If I were you, I would drink your potion, like, at the first jump or something, because this screw you over, you know it. Whenever you see a jump and you think it's going to screw you over, unless it's super far to where that's actually worth it, don't drink your potion. Because then, you're going to make the jump and hate yourself. What? Oh, I thought it was 11 levels long. No. Oh, God. This isn't ever gonna... I made that. I will do it again, because I totally made that. What the heck is that? These are... Oh, God. These parkour maps in 1.9 are gonna be a huge pain. I'm gonna just... What... The actual... Oh... That's actually really cool for them to use 1.9 features like that. Yeah, there's barrier blocks up there. I was checking. I checked, and there wasn't anything. Oh, dear God. Yeah, the end is going to look amazing. This is sort of like what the end looks like, but... Oh, so it can screw you over. Can you even make this jump? Yeah, you can make that jump. Or can you? I think you can. We'll say that was a make, but I know it's possible, so... Therefore, we did it. Bob the Builder, we did it! That's a different guy. Oh my God, I can't even get on this thing just to retry. That's a make. I don't care what anyone says. Alright, come on. Speedrun. Boing! That counts. Oh, you kidding me? These are just gonna be so... Is that a 4-block rod? That's a freaking 4-block rock. You can't... Oh my God. Oh my God, these things. I hate these things now. I used to think, hey, cool, look at decoration. And it screws you over. I totally made it up here and that pushed me off. Oh my God. And the thing's not working like before. Are you serious? Whenever I land on blocks, it doesn't do anything. And then when you land on a slime block, it's broken. Yeah, yeah, this is definitely the last episode if I finish it or not, because broken mechanic. Okay, I don't know how much of that freaking cut out, but basically I've been raging about this, and we got all the way over here, and there's still a ton more. Are you kidding me? I could make a whole episode on me failing on this one section. I could have made a freaking episode on each of these, but no, I don't want you guys to suffer through that. Thank God, spawn point. Thank God. Or whoever. I call that a make. That's a make. Because I was up here, and then it pushed me off. That's a make. That's a frigging make, too, because of the laggy slime block. I swear to God, if stairs killed you. Or, I don't know, if I killed this map maker. How long is this? No! Where am I supposed to go? Where the absolute crap? That didn't work whatsoever. That's a make. That's totally a make. That's a make, because I'm not doing that again. That was a make. I swear to God, these are the easiest jumps yet. I can't make them. Oh my gosh. Just make the thing. Oh my gosh, are you gonna jump or nah? Thank you. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to never seeing this map on the face of the planet again. What? Nah. Pretend I'm in... Why is this blue now? What? What the... I don't know, but, you finish, yeah, there's some stuff, these are huge rooms, aren't they? I just want to see. I think so, but I want to see for sure. Ah! Oh my gosh, just get in the thing. I just want to see. There's no way this is just a big chunk of an endstone or something, right? Like, this is actually the map, right? Yep, nope. Nope, we're just gonna go up here. I don't even care anymore. That's where we can... Oh, okay. Well, there's a view. These are apparently all the levels that made me really, really mad. Okay. Well, yeah, there we go. That is the jump craft. Well, yeah, that's the Jumpcraft 2 map. Seemed decent besides the complete rage that I have for end rods. But other than that, this is a pretty decent map. I can show you this thing since now it's working. Can I get it to work? There we go. You had to hold space. If you fly up or jump up, you fall, and then you hit space. Or you hold space. And then that works. So yeah, there's the Electra. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And see ya!